This video, I'm going to show you how to import files into DaVinci Resolve 16. So we're going to see how to import media files into DaVinci Resolve. And by media files, I mean video clips, images, music, and other sound effects before you start editing. So if you want to know how to get your files into DaVinci Resolve, this is how you do it. So let me jump into DaVinci Resolve. So I am in DaVinci Resolve and I'm going to go to the first button here called the media pool. So I'm going to click on the media pool right there. And then now this is where you upload or you import your media files. Now there are two quick ways you can use to import media files into DaVinci Resolve. The first one is simply drag and drop your files into the media pool right here. Okay, so just come to where your files are. So these are my files, this is my video, this is some image, and then this is another video. Now I simply left click on it and then drag it and drop it on the media file right there. Okay, you can also just drag this one and then drop it right there. Okay, so you can either change the frame or don't. I always choose don't change the frame. So now the video is there. So let me just drop this one again right there. Okay, kind of that is not dropping because of the format. And by the way, if DaVinci Resolve mostly take MP4 video format. So if you kind of see that your video is not being copied or not being imported into the here the media pool, then simply convert that video into MP4 format. Okay, like this one, I'm trying to drop it here, but it's not dropping because it's in MKV format and not MP4 format. Otherwise, that is the first way you can add media into DaVinci Resolve or into the media pool. Now, a second way of adding media files into DaVinci Resolve is simply coming to the top left corner of your DaVinci Resolve called media storage here. And then once you click media storage, okay, sorry about that. You come here and then you see where it's written here. You just click on one of these and it will take you to your desktop or your folders on your desktop. So if I click on this, for example, if I click on this, this is going to bring me to this. And then I'm just going to click on users. Then I click on myself here. And then maybe it's my desktop. And then I'm going to choose. So just navigate until I find where my files are. So these are my files. I just now drag and drop them here. And then like that, that is how the two easy ways to add media files, that is the videos, the images, the music, the sound effects into DaVinci Resolve. So simply drag and drop them into the media pool there and you've added all your media files into DaVinci. Now, I hope you've gotten some value, and if you have, please don't forget to comment with thank you, and also don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel. Thank you and see you in the next video.